wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best headphone splitters. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, models that have connectors embedded within the body can sometimes feel a little clunky, but the Onkyo Black 4-Way doesn't have that issue because it's all wires. It's a well-made device compatible with a wide range of audio sources. The TPE jackets protect the cables, however the connections could be tighter, and the plug doesn't have a step down. At number 9, a good companion for watching lectures with friends or sharing movies during family vacations, the Belkin Rockstar 5 Jack is a smart model that provides the option of mixing different sounds and adding fade-ins from many auxiliary devices. It provides good audio clarity, but the connecting wire is fragile, and the volume drops with each output. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Avantri TR302 gets the job done on a budget, yet still provides decent sound. It's not without its downsides, though, one of which is that it lacks compatibility with microphones and inline remotes. It's equipped with a flat, tangle-resistant cable and sports a stylish logo. However, it feels a bit flimsy. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for headphone splitters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Honesun 5-Way doesn't struggle with uneven volume or some of the other sound-related issues that plague similar devices. With a detachable cable, there aren't any potential weak points to break and render it useless either. Any jack can function as the input and is compact and perfect for travel, but the ports are very close together. Moving up our list to number 6. Made from premium materials, including polished 24-karat gold-plated connectors and enameled copper wires, the Ugreen 70102 offers accurate data transmission. It also has a stepped plug, so it'll fit through thick cases without a problem. It's shielded against interference and roughly 8 inches long, with a tangle-resistant braided wrap. Halfway up our list at number 5. Those with Apple devices can rely on the UWECAN 3-in-1, which turns a lightning port into two 3.5mm auxiliary jacks and integrates a charging slot so you have the flexibility to top up your battery while sharing music. It supports up to 24-bit audio and can be used to attach microphones. It's a high-quality build. At number 4, not only is the DoCable 2-Way an affordable option that over-delivers on value, it also makes for an eye-catching accessory. In the interest of maintaining lossless audio transmissions, the core consists of oxygen-free copper strands wrapped in aluminum. It's available in 4 trims and 3 lengths, all backed by an 18-month warranty. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, if you have a device that doesn't have a 3.5mm connection, the Cubilux USB-C Dual can help. It's one of the few models that supports voice calls too, just so long as you make sure to plug your headphones into the port labeled with a microphone. It's equipped with a built-in high-resolution DAC and a sleek aluminum shell, plus it's compatible with inline controls. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for headphone splitters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, every port on the pocket-sized Onkyo Black 5-Way can also function as an input or output, giving you the ability to mix sounds and add fade-ins from various sources. It comes in at a budget-friendly price and provides fairly consistent volume levels. It's an extremely lightweight construction. And taking the top spot on our list, the SyncWire SWSC024 utilizes gold-plated jacks combined with enameled copper wires to minimize the chance of signal loss during transmission. The interior components are encased in a thermoplastic elastomer jacket covered by a braided nylon. It's reinforced with military fiber and includes a leather strap for cable management. It works with most cases. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for headphone splitters, or simply click beneath this video.